हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टॉक अबाउट गाइस पोको फोन सेटिंग गाइस एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू सॉल्व स्क्रीन कलर प्रॉब्लम। फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव दिस टाइप ऑफ स्क्रीन कलर प्रॉब्लम एंड व्हेन यू यूज एनी ऐप। फ्रेंड्स, एग्जांपल फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन सी व्हेन आई यूज माय गूगल ऐप एंड फ्रेंड्स एनी ऐप, सो फ्रेंड्स यू कैन सी स्क्रीन कलर प्रॉब्लम लाइक दैट गाइस। यू हैव हाउ टू सॉल्व ए स्क्रीन कलर प्रॉब्लम इन पोको फोन डिवाइस। So friends, when you use any YouTube app and guess any app, so when this type of interface your phone shows, so how to solve this screen color problem in Poco phone. Now guys, I will show you guys. First of all guys, open your phone setting to solve this screen color problem. After phone setting, friends, you can see this type of interface. So guys, scroll it and friends, click on guys your Poco mobile additional setting. So guys, we can solve this problem from additional setting. So guys, we will on additional setting. After on additional setting guys, first date and time, language setting. So guys, scroll it. Second last option guys, Poco phone accessibility setting is here. So guys, we will click on Poco mobile accessibility setting guys. Friends, you can see accessibility menu, shortcut setting, menu button setting. So guys, second guys, vision setting, hearing setting. So guys, click on vision setting and guys, scroll it. Friends, you can see guys your Poco mobile guys phone color and version guys tap here. So guys, by mistake you have on this setting, so you will have to only click at this blue icon right side and guys your problem has solved. Friends, you can check, come back. Friends, you can see screen color problem has solved. You can use your YouTube app, you can use guys any app, Google. So friends, everything is fine in your Poco phone device. So like that guys, we can solve guys this screen color problem in Poco phone device. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope you understood how to solve color inversion problem and how to solve screen color problem in Poco mobile. So bye bye guys, we will put on next video. Friends, do event out it to do guys your Poco phone setting and guys any problem, so you can ask me in comment section. I will check, I will help you. Bye guys.